has been a target for criticism, hate, and online trolling. Recently, Bishop Marmarie Emmanuel, a significant figure within the Assyrian Church of the Good Shepherd in Wakeley, Sydney, was attacked during a live-streamed church service. The incident occurred on April 15, 2024, when a 16-year-old male approached the altar and stabbed the bishop. This violent act caused immediate chaos.